British Blacklist.
We've been waiting to see you on Twitter for so long. What was it about this film that made you say, yeah, it's now's the time? What was it about this film?
Well, you know, I haven't been hiding away from you.
No.
I've been doing other things, but I'm really happy that this is my quote-unquote return to live action, because this is a film that's really dear to my heart. It's a story about a small girl with a big dream that achieves it. It's an African story. It's an inspiring story, uplifting and heartwarming. And it's a story told by a woman that I deeply admire, Mira Nair. And so for me, all those things, it was a no-brainer. I mean, less than 10 pages in, I put down the script and I committed to it because I knew that this was the kind of story. This is the kind of story that I've been wishing to do and didn't even know it, you know.
So what's so, where did you want to start to play a tiger mom? Because you're quite fearless.
Tiger mom.
And you're like, even though without having a mother yet yourself, it's the connection between you and Aline, it's just...
Well, Harriet was a big, the real Harriet was a big draw for me. She is a woman who is grounded and determined to keep her family together. She's also dignified no matter how much money she has in her pocket. And she will sacrifice anything and everything except for her principles. And for me, I wanted to do right by her, you know,